Hey, I've read that book. Mugbeard dies in the end.
That's a good one.